Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ghost, the Freelancer. For today's recording, we are introducing a add-on for both Chrome and Edge. And this one was developed by our dear friend, Hassan. Now this add-on will notify you in case there is or there are new hits in the marketplace. So you have to head on to Microsoft Edge or microsoftedge.microsoft.com //add-ons and search for a add-on called Hits Assistant that goes for Chrome as well. So once you are in the Edge add-ons web page, please search for Hits Assistant and click on the Get button. Again, please take note, the developer is Hassan. So according here, I will notify you when new hits are available in Uhrs. So just click Get and then click on Add Extension. And after that, it should appear on the top right hand corner of the screen. It has the icon is a dollar sign. So that's it. So how it works is if you go to Uhrs, you have to bookmark all those hits that or add them to your favorites so that when new hits appear, even if they are not here, you will see Hits Assistant's notification. Here is an example of the screenshot on how it works. All right. So I hope that video helps you, or this video helps you out. Again, it's an easy add-on, and it's really easy to add it to your browser. It helps a lot, especially if you don't have auto refresher. Now, auto refresher just, you know, refreshes the marketplace, and with that, you'll be able to see if there is a new hit. You see that there is already a notification at the bottom. Hits Assistant, new hits available. Let me go back here, just like so. If I want to work on it, then just click. Again, guys, make sure that once you are in the marketplace, you have this, you have bookmarked all those hits. And as well as it has to be displayed this way. It has to be grid instead of list. Okay. So again, thank you, Hassan. If you do have any questions about this particular add-in or add-on, just comment down below, or you can join our Facebook group called Ghostly Hitters. As well as, I'm sorry, Clickworker Philippines and Ghostly Hitters. I hope I was able to explain how the add-in or add-on works. Thank you for watching and have a good day. Bye for now.